Sanibonani masatela mahle. Libito lami nginondobeko ngwakamaseko. Ngineminyaka lengamashumi lamabili nakuthathu. Ngitsabuka endzaweni yasembuluzi. Esigodzini sakamanzeni. Phasi kwesikhulu sami babedingiswayo magagula. Indvuna ngubabe Manciba Nedlamini. Nginatha imbuluzi. Ngiyimbali yamasate ngichazile ngoba incobe iCovid.
Sanibonani masatela mahle. Libito lami ngingicabile ngwakashumi. Ngisuka endzaweni yasenkhapa. Sikhulu sami umntane ngkhosi babebhekini. Induna yami nguzabakhethe Bunene. Ngiyimbali yamaSwati, chazile nayinqoba i-AIDS, nkhosi.
Sanibonani masatela mahle. Ligama lami ngingithulisile Lenhle Mzebele. Ngina 22 weminyaka. Ekhaya kithi kuseNkomazi, elivinjelweni. Imvuna yami ngubabe Makwaya Shabane. Chief wami ngubabe Mathutha Mncina.
Sanibonani bonkosi. Ligama lami ngungcebo ngwakadlamini. Ngiwekujabuka esigodini sakalamgabi. Ngineminyaka lemashumi lamabili nakunye. Sikhulu sami ngumphane nkhosi Nzimanye. Imvuna yami ngubabe Mandla Mavuso. Ngiyabonga nkhosi.
Anginibingelele emalangeni lamahle. Libito lami nginguNomphilo ngwakadlamini. Ngineminyaka lengamashumi lamabili nakubili. Ngichamuka embabane esigodzini sakahoho. Chief wami uChief Babe Zembe Thuba. Imvuna yami ngubabe Halinyane Sithebe. Nginatha imbabane River. Ngibuka nentaba yakuMahajani. Nkosi.
Libito lami ngingibongiswa ngwakaSimelane Sibongo. Ngineminyaka lengamashumi lamabili nakubili. Ngenda umnyaka wami wokucala eBradford ngenda i-public diploma in public health. Ngichamuka eScotland enkundleni yasenhlambeni. Chief wami ngubabe Matatazela Dlamini bese imvuna yami ngubabe Amos Lulane.
Anginibingelele emaSwati lamahle. Libito lami ngimwenele Msibi. Ngineminyaka lengamashumi lamabili. Ngidalwa intombi eMalangeni ngendlondlo ngenkotalo omuhle. Ngigasa ngenkulungwane ngintombi ekuzawuka phasi enisabade licolo phasi ababeshifu mfane nkosi babe Mlotshwa Dlamini nenduna yakhe babe Obed Tlatshwako.
Libito lami nginokulunga ngingwakazwane. Ngitsabuka endzaweni yakanduna yithini esigodzini saseshiselweni. Inkundla yami yakanduna yithini. Sikhulu sami ngubabe Gasawangwane. Imvuna yami ngubabe lo Jojo Sikhonze.
Libito lami nginguTemakholo Mavimbela. Ngineminyaka lengemashumi lamabili nakune. Ngitsabuka esigodzini sakamanzini eMangayane. Phasi kwababe Shifu Lusemvo Fakuthi. Imvuna babe Mhlaleni Dlamini. Nkosi.
Angimbingelele maSwati lamahle. Ligama lami nginguZinzima Phalala. Ngiqhamuka enkundleni yasemadlangempisi sigodzi sami sakazandondo phansi kwababe Chief umphane nkosi Mahloma Dlamini invuna ngubabe Mdokwane Simelane. Ngiyajabula kuba lana.
Sanibonani bonkhosi. Libito lami ngusincobile ngokaBhembe. Ngineminyaka lengamashumi amabili nakubili. Ngiwekuzabuka esifundzeni sakamanzini esigodzini sasenhlambeni. Basesikhulu umntana nkosi babe Madadazela kanye nenduna yakhe babe Lulane. Ngiyabonga bonkhosi.
Sanibonani bonkhosi. Libito lami nginginonduduzo Dlamini. Ngizabuka ekunjini esigodzeni sakamanzini phansi enkundla umthonganeni. Induna yami umfana nkosi Logcoco kanye nenduna yakhe Jani Sithole. Nginatha umfula ngokodwa.
Lena gogo namhlanje ndiyawubona ukuthi mangukutyele gogo intombi. Ngiyake ngilayeleke nabantu abami labamgcoka. Lo masindibele kuthanga ukuthi angejwani ungasinye abantwana ke. Yentombeni! Asufu, abantwana bajumule ngabo uthi caba bathi lutho. Ngibowushiyekisa ngawe ke na. Liyabunaba abantu. Sonzela ngathi abathi ikole, sonzela ngathi. Senzela kubathi ikole nawawu yena bakho. Ehe. Kwasi yese bakusondela umntana uke wathini la ngendlela. Ingakuthusi le ndonzi esifoni ungayisabi nje.
Thank you. gentlemen, my name is Symphony, and all these beauty queens are dressed by local designers. Can we just please clap hands for them? Amazing. We just want to give a shout out to them. These are really, really beautiful garments and they're world standard. I am dressed by a local designer myself, so I am really, really proud. Right about now, we're just gonna ask one of the judges, whoever's representing the judges right now, to come and let us know of what the categories are tonight. And then right after that, they're going to announce the top five. So good luck, ladies.
Our father and mom, Miss Fitness, where from? Miss Fitness, wait for me.
Thank you. Sawubona sisi.
Yebo nkosi.
Kunjani?
Ngiyaphila njani wena nkosi?
Ngiyaphila namusa. Ungubani igama lakho?
Igama lami nkosi nguZinzi Maphalala.
Ubuyela sisi.
Ngisuka endaweni yakaZandondo. Phansi kwaba sikhulu sami ngubaba umfana nkosi Mahlo Madlamini. Inkundla yami ngomadla yempisi.
Senze.
Yebo nkosi.
Nangabe sewunikwe lamuhla. Kuthiwe nguwe nobuhle. Evela kwangwane liphelele. Yini lo ngayenda wena lesive?
Ngiyabonga nkosi. Umbuto lomhle nakangaka. Ngibonga nelithuba. Nangabe nginikwe ithuba kuthi ngibe nginobuhle. Ngingakuthanda kakhulu ukuthuthukisa de masiko ngoba siyati kakhulu ukuthi kuleli velethu nabantwana nabasadalwa abasawati emasiko. Into lengayenda kuvakashela imimango ngihambe ngifundisa nemasiko ngisho kune imisebenzi lekhona evenu noma ngabe kungiyiphi indawo ngayivakashela leyo ndawo ngihambe ngikhulume ngemasiko kanti-ke futhi noma ngabe imiphakathi enesibhimbi ngingavakasha khona kuthi nje konke la kuhlangene bamfu khona mina ngifundise la masiko mina ngifake la masiko. Ngiyabonga nkosi.
Sawubona sisi.
Yebo nkosi, kunjani?
Ngiyaphila mina, unjani wena nkosi?
Ngiyaphila namhlanje.
Na ungake sekwenteke kuthiwa unobuhle wakangwane yini noma yenda wayenda esive samaswati?
Ngiyabonga nkosi umbuto wakho lomhle nakangaka. Nangingaba nginobuhle wede masiko kangwane ngingena siqiniseko sekufundisa bamfana labancane ngebungodi bekwemithi abangacenzi isikole ngoba loko kuphonsela phasi umnotho wakangwane. Nangabe sebajopha out esikolweni bangasakhona ukuqhubeka nesikolo ukuthi bathuthukise livela kangwane njengoba sathi sonke simaswati ukuthi bamphana ngomlibalo ya embili. Lokunye lengingakwenda nangingaba nginobuhlodi masiko nginenta siqiniseko sekuthi kunebamphana labalala bangakadli kulamalanga ngendaba yesimo lesisivelele mhlaba wonke jikelele i-COVID-19. Ngingenza isiqiniseko sekuthi bamphana la ungabe batali baphelele ngumsebenzi. Ngikhone kufika tonke tindzawo letindzawo ngibanike kudla bekuthi bakhone kulala bakutholile lokho ekufunjini. Ngiyabonga nkosi.
Number 10. Sawubona sisi.
Yebo nkosi njalo.
Ngiyaphila namhlanje kunjani ngoba ngicela ungiphendule umbuto futhi umbuto nangabe sewunikwe nobuhle kwamasiko eSwatini yini noma yendela sive?
Ngiyabonga nkosi umbuto lomuhle nakangaka. Kwekucala nje nangingaba nginomuhle wete masiko eSwatini ngingacala ngicele baphathi belive ukuthi babuyise lesilo lemcwasho ngoba lisiko lemcwasho bekuyilo kanzima lebelenda bantwana labancane bangamithi bacocele. Phinze futhi ngingacela ngihambe ngiyocela imponza lokuthi kufundiswe bamphana labahluphekile. Labanye bamphana baswela ngisho ukugcuka kwekugcuka. Ngingasika ukuthi nakuphela unyaka bonke bathengelwe kwekugcuka nabo bajabule. Ngiyabonga nkosi.
Number 5. Sawubona nkosi.
Yebo nkosi sawubona.
Kunjani?
Ngiyaphila mina ngina kunjani?
Ngiyaphila nkosi. Nkosi.
Yebo nkosi.
Ngicela ungiphendule na umbuzo. futhi lo mbuto nangabe sewunikwe isicoco sekuba nobuhle even nakangwane yini lo ngayendela amaSwati.
Ngiyabonga Nkosi, umbuto wakho lomuhle nakangaka. Uma ngingathola lesi coco sekuba nginobuhle bamangwane ngingahamba ntikotitotini ngifundzisa ngawo emasiko esiSwati. Ngiphinze ngibuthise emamfombatane ngiwafundzise ngekumcoko bekutiphatha kahle asakhula. Ngiphinze ngiwagcugcutele esikweni lemhlanga ucoko umcoko belisiko lemhlanga bekokuthi akusilo nje isiko lemhlanga kepha liyafundzisa ukuthi sitigcine singalali isikhathi singakefiki. Siphinze lisifundzise ekutiphatha kahle kwemfombatane isakhula. Lokunye Nkosi ngingaphinze ngikwente ngingathanda ukuthi labadzala nababomake nababogogo bafundzise sihlale nivule inhlangano yokuthi sifundzise ngemvunulo yesiSwati njengoba sesibone ukuthi iyashiya ngemshabalala. Sibuye sifundise ukuthi sikhone ukuhloniphana njengoba semaSwati sathana ngihlusa sathiwa ngenhlonipho mhlaba wonke. Ngingaphinza futhi ngicele ukuthi bomake babuye bawufake lo mcombo wenhlonipho. Ngiyabonga Nkosi.
Ngiyabonga Nkosi, umbuto wakho lomuhle nangaka. Uma nginganikwa lesicoco sekuthi ngibe nginobuhle welive, kokucala nje kubuka ukuthi kusenebamfana labangwane labalala bangenalutho ethunjini, bengingacela ukuthi labadzala bangiphe lelithuba mine necembu lami sihambe sicele ukudla esiveni bese singena umphakathi ngemphakathi ushiyane ukuthi ngisiphi isigodi lesibonakala siswele kakhulu bese sipha labo bamfana lokho kudla. Kupha singashiyi emuva emasiko ngoba sibamfu bemaSwati nje sathiwa ngesiko lethu sathiwa ngekuhlonipha emasiko ethu. Engingathanda phinze ngingene etikolweni ngifundise ngemasiko ethu ngifundise ngesiSwati sethu. Icele nabomake bethu ukuthi bamane basekhamele inhlonipho ngoba inhlonipho seyilahlekile efeni. Ngiyabonga Nkosi.
Ladies and gentlemen, lena ito 5 year 2 seyiphembulile imibuto. Siyabonga kakhulu.
These are the final scores for tonight and they have been confirmed by all of the judges. Starting from our second princess. Sixoxo sa second princess sithethe uNompilo Dlamini. Awubese uyamamatheka. Umamatheka. Sixoxo sa first princess sithethe Zinzi Maphakathi. Our Miss Cultural Heritage 2021. 2021-2022 goes to Ndebo Dlamini. Thank you.